गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टुडेज क्लास। सो टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर 5 मोर अबाउट एचटीएमएल बुक एक्सरसाइज। सो टेक आउट योर बुक, ओपन पेज नंबर 93। सो वर्कशीट 1 2 3 विल डू इन बुक एंड वर्कशीट 4 5 विल डू इन नोटबुक। सो वर्कशीट 1, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ हेल्प बॉक्स। सो द डैश टैग इज यूज्ड फॉर क्रिएटिंग अ रो इन अ टेबल। So which tag is used to creating a row in a table? That is TR. TR stands for table row. Dash attribute of the table tag gives a border to the table. So border attribute of the table tag gives you a border to the table. Dash tag is used for inserting images on a web page. IMG tag is used for inserting images on a web page. The dash tag is used for creating hyperlink in HTML. So anchor tag is used for creating hyperlinks in HTML. Dash tag along the dash tag is used for creating an ordered list. So OL tag along with the LI tag is used for creating an ordered list. The dash tag is used for making a piece of text as a separate block with extra margins on a web page block code. Tag is used for making a piece of text as a separate block with an extra margins on a web page. Now worksheet 2. Tick the correct answer in the box. Clear? So tick the correct answer in the box. Which tag helps you to centralize images on a web page? P tag, center tag, block code tag. That is center tag. Each list item in an ordered list is created using the OL tag, LI tag, type tag. So using the LI tag, which is not a type of bullet that can be inserted in a list using the OL tag. So which is not a type of bullet, that is bold. Which attribute of the image tag is used to specify the location of an image? So src attribute of the image tag is used to specify the location of an image. Which tag helps you to create header cell in a table? That is th. Th tag helps you to create a header cell in a table. Now write t for true and f for false statement. Worksheet 3. The P tag is used to insert a line break in HTML document. So this is false. P tag cannot be inserted a blank break line in HTML document. We cannot link a web page to a website on the World Wide Web. This is also false. We cannot link. Every table in HTML starts with a table tag and ends with a slash table tag. That is true. SRC is an attribute of anchor tag. False. A marquee is a moving text scrolling across a web page. True. You cannot insert images in a table created using HTML. That is false. So again, I'm repeating the answer. First one is false, second one is false, third one true, fourth one false, then true, then false. Now worksheet 4. Answer in a sentence. Which tags helps you to create cell in a table? So which tag? TD tag. TD tag, children, you have to write full sentence. TD tag helps us to create a data cell in a table. What is an unordered list? An unordered list is a list of items where each item is preceded by a graphical bullet mark. What is an ordered list? An ordered list is a list of items where each item is preceded by a sequential number or letter. It is preceded by क्लासिफायर नंबर और लेटर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन थ्री, क्वेश्चन फोर एंड फाइव। सो व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ सेंटर टैग? द सेंटर टैग इज यूज टू अलाइन अ टेक्स्ट इमेज इन द सेंटर ऑफ द वेब पेज। फिफ्थ वन, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ ब्लॉक कोड टैग? द ब्लॉक कोड टैग इज यूज टू डिस्प्ले अ सेगमेंट ऑफ टेक्स्ट एज अ सेपरेट ब्लॉक बाय प्लेसिंग इट विद इन एन एक्स्ट्रा मार्जिन। सो वर्कशीट फोर यू हैव टू डू इन नोटबुक। नाउ वर्कशीट फाइव, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इन टू टू थ्री सेंटेंसेस। सो व्हाट इज द आईएमजी टैग यूज्ड फॉर? व्हाट आर इट्स एट्रीब्यूट्स? डिस्क्राइब देम इन फ्यू वर्ड्स। सो द आईएमजी टैग इज यूज्ड फॉर इंसर्टिंग इमेजेस ऑन अ वेब पेज। द वेरियस एट्रीब्यूट्स ऑफ द आईएमजी टैग आर एसआरसी, हाइट, विड्थ, बॉर्डर एंड अलाइन। These attributes are used to specify the source, height, width, border, alignment of the picture. Explain the various types of lists that can be created in HTML. HTML allows us to create two types of lists, unordered list and ordered list. So an unordered list is a list of items where each item is preceded by a bullet mark. The UL tag along with the allied tag helps us to create an unordered list in HTML document. An unordered list is a list of items where each item is preceded with the sequential number or letter. The OL tag along with the allied tag help us to create an ordered list in HTML. Now question third, what is a marquee? What steps should you follow to make the text "Welcome to the Information Superhighway" to scroll across the screen on a web page? So marquee is a moving text that scrolls across a web page continuously. The marquee tag is used to add marquee to the web page. So marquee, well, you will write within that angular bracket marquee "Welcome to the Information Superhighway / marquee" will make this text to scroll across the screen of the web page. Now, question 4. What is an email link? Write the steps in brief to create an email link on a web page. So, it is given in page number 91 also. The steps are, again I am repeating, an email link is a type of hyperlink used to link the web page to the email addresses to get feedback. When an email link is clicked upon, it opens the default mail program on the computer of the user, and the email address mentioned in the hyperlink is automatically filled in the two text box of the mail composing window. Follow the steps to create an email link on a web page. So what you will do, open a notepad file, write the HTML code, write a tag to create an email link as a href equal to mail to abc, then colon abc@gmail.com, type your text to make it email link / a, save the file using save as command, give it a name, then open in the web browser. The email link will open in the browser window. Now which tag? Write the tag to insert an image file in automobiles.bmp in a web page. So you will write image src equal to automobiles.bmp. So that's all for today. I have told you all worksheet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 question answers. So children, your homework, you have to complete worksheet 4, 5 in notebook, worksheet 1, 2, 3 in book, and the practicals are given in page number 91, you have 95, you have to practice that practicals and you have to save in a folder, and whatever practicals are given, HTML codings are given in the book, you have to practice that. So that's all for today. See you in next class.